Phineas T. Kettletree, Esquire, at your service. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Oh, foo! He's Bubble, I'm Clank.
Clank, a Bubble. Now, what do you suppose that... Indeed, my billowing buddy, and we tinkers are a big part of it. When preparing for spring,
we do all this in more.
Yes,
being a tinker is never a bore.
What's your talent?
I am a fast-flying fairy, a true rare talent. And this is but a small part of what I do. I make breezes in the summer, blow down leaves in the fall. My winds even brought you here, dear.
Hey, Phidia. Want to come to the cove with us?
You know it, Tink.
Yay!
This is going to be flitterific!
Whoa. What a horrible nightmare.
We're kind of the same, you know?
Sweetie, I make forces of nature. You make pots and kettles.
It's gonna be a long summer.
Grouchy.
Oh, that's just Vidia being Vidia.
Hold on, little Miss Spare Parts. You're not going near the human house, are you?
Huh?
Tinkerbell, we're not supposed to go near human houses.
This isn't a human house. They're a lot bigger. Besides, the sign says fairies welcome.
Who do you think wrote it? Humans!
She may faint.
Elevator legs.
No, wait. I mean her head. Wait. Okay, if she's red, raise the head. If she's pale, raise the tail. Does she look pale or red?
She looks squished.
Sorry.
Yes, you're doing it. Okay, come out this way a little bit. Oh, you're okay. You're okay.
It's not deep. We can walk across.
Yeah, no, I don't really do mud.
But you're a garden fairy.
Ironic, isn't it?
Rosetta, you do know we're competing, not spectating, right?
Honeydew, we're not going to last more than one event. If I'm going to look bad, I'm not going to look bad. Know what I mean?
Reach into the water. And... okay, you've heard of a dewdrop. This is a don't drop. That's water fairy humor.
It's good.
Where we sneak a peek at Tinkerbell and her friends from Pixie Hollow. Brought to you by Disney Fairies. Let's catch up with Tinkerbell right now. This Pixie Preview has been brought to you by Disney Fairies. You can be-